glass of water.
If I could also get some more mics than these guys.
Yeah, you need water.
I don't think
you
need mics over there.
I think you're behind them.
Get some water out.
Help me get your house.
Water.
Get some
ice. No more iced tea.
So we've been a band for about, I think, 8 months now. 8 months. Wow. This is our third show ever.
Yeah!
Last show was at a hall. The one before that was at a party. So I think we're moving up. This is the first show I've ever played in Vancouver. Yeah, how do you guys think it's going so far? First song we ever wrote is called Love Style. It's about a girl.
Whatever you can manage.
Any of those would be great. My mic stand's taking a dip.
Oh,
Holy hell, that's a little too much water. I think we all need a sip of that. Let's have a band sip.
Yo, guys,
this is like our first band sip of beer on stage. Someone had just loved it. Beer out of the crowd.
You sound like fucking Mark or Tom. Fucking Blink-182 show.
Hey, earlier.
I took a poo earlier.
Hey Kyle.
Stop grabbing it, I guess.
I got a boner today.
I'm playing with it too much.
One day of the year, man.
You guys are dirty! Look at the dirty, sweaty guys.
I wish I recorded that.
It's on, I'm recording it right now.
Okay, we're gonna play a fucking video.
It's being recorded.
This song's called So Far. If you're one of our friends, you probably understand why it's called that. We'll be right back.
bass.
In that case, sir.
This one.
Bass! Switch!
Oh my, it's getting hot up here. How's it down there? How's everybody doing? You all drunk yet or what?
Yeah!
Right on. I want to see some glasses in the air for your ass. Because that's kind of what it takes.
I'm always drunk for dancing.
I want to see everyone loaded off their face by the end.
Hey, is it Dawn Dance time or what?
I think it's Dawn Dance time. Everyone know what the Dawn Dance is?
We get to learn. Oh, you know what happened on this?
Last song tonight. It's a long one though, so fuck over. Recording an EP right now. If you like what you hear, then you should probably check it out. This one's a fucking thing, so if you like to do dirty things during songs.
Leather on stage would be a really good idea.
Does anyone know who Russell Brand is? Well, this guy's way funnier and less British but more awesome.
Yeah, but he's shorter. And he's shorter.
Yeah, but he's shorter.
So last song's called Thursday. It's about waking up next to a girl that you don't know very well, and you might be pretty drunk.
Woo, baby!
I don't really know too much on the subject. I wrote just because I've heard about it. It happened to me.